My name's Ian Field, 43 years of age, married, and I currently work for Positive Steps in Oldham as an apprentice bicycle mechanic and youth worker. I was diagnosed with depression and anxiety about 20 years ago. I've spent some time in psychiatric hospitals. I've taken all manner of medication, lots of treatment over the years. But my depression has led me to some quite dark places, including self-harming and suicidal thoughts. The positive impact that my mental health has, I think, has given me a pretty acerbic, sharp sense of humour. But also, I think I found it difficult over 20 years to find any positives, but this last few months I've got into a career that I enjoy, a career that I love, a career that I'm passionate about, and I don't think that would ever have happened without having my last breakdown just over a year ago. I'd say don't suffer in silence, don't be on your own. There are people out there who will talk. I'm involved with a group called Andy's Mind Club. Our motto is it's okay to talk. Andy's Mind Club for me has been a game-changing experience. We get together as a group men on a Monday evening, we talk about our issues, we share our problems, and we help each other. But yeah, it's okay to talk is my idea.
And finally then, what objects have you brought with you and why is it important to you?
So the object I brought with me is a cycling jersey, and this is the cycling club that I'm involved with, that I'm treasurer for, called Wrigley Velo Cycling Club. We founded it last year with a friend of mine, an old school friend of mine. But cycling to me represents exercise has been important to me. Cycling has been a passion for a number of years. So yeah, the physical exercise and the passion for cycling is what driven me into this new career now, as I said, because I'm an apprentice bike mechanic. So my career is now, my hobby is now my career.
Fantastic.
Fantastic.
That's really good, thank you.